Thomas is a tank engine who lives at a big station on the island of Sodor. He's a cheeky little engine with six small wheels, a short, stumpy funnel, a short, stumpy boiler, and a short, stumpy dome. He's a fussy little engine, too, always pulling coaches about ready for the big engines to take on long journeys. And when trains come in, he pulls the empty coaches away so that the big engines can go and rest.
Prairie, do you have any idea why he's shunting instead of Nelly? Oh, I'm sorry, Montrose, but the fans want to see him. The moment this video is done, he'll be off the roster and then he'll be shunted again.